Good evening, everyone. Mr. Happy here with tonight's special guest, Worry Bear Kid. Mr. Bear!
I'm not coming out.
But Mr. Bear, we are going to try and fix your worrying problem. After this, you'll be on stage every day.
Will it hurt?
Will it hurt?
We don't know what our surprise guests will do, so...
Of course not!
Okay, coming.
You're getting blamed if anything goes wrong? So, can you tell me what's your problem so the audience knows?
Okay, I am scared of yogurt.
No!
I forgot to brush my teeth yesterday.
That's not it!
I have a false bubble in my ears.
This bear worries too much and he's never able to get to sleep.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Mr. Bear, we have invited three guests.
Guests?
Guests! Three guests that we are hoping will fix your problem.
But...
Mrs. Stables, come in please. Mrs. Stables, would you please share what you have brought here today with Ted? He's here because...
I know why he is here.
You look scary.
And why is that?
Because he has been warned here.
Well, I never...
Let's start the film before anyone gets hurt. Well, how was that, Ted?
I don't like homework.
But this was meant to help you like homework.
But it's so hard. And I like to get good grades. I stay up all night doing all of it and checking over so I don't make any mistakes. And that lady still gives me the creeps.
Why did I even sign up for this job?
Would Mr... Let's see what your name is. Here you are. Would Mr. Mime come up to the stage?
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
Don't worry, be happy. I'm gonna give you my phone number. When you worry, call me and be glad. Don't worry, be happy.
Oh my goodness! Oh, that was hilarious! How are you going, Ted?